My name is Heather Woodward, and I work at W&M Environmental Group, and I'm the division manager for the Industrial Services Division, and we work with clients and help them stay in compliance with environmental regulations. There are benefits to using an environmental consultant to help you with your waste management practices. There are various ways that a consultant in W&M can help, one of which is to maybe identify less expensive ways to dispose of waste. Another way would be to maybe help identify ways of not generating that waste at all, or being able to do recycling of that waste, and so that would drive down the costs. Another way that we help is something people don't think about, is the long-term liability of waste management. Just because you send the waste off and away doesn't mean that you're done with your liability. You have that liability forever. So you need to make sure you use good waste disposal facilities so that you don't wind up having to clean up that waste 10, 15, 20 years down the road. And so we can help also with some of that vetting process for your waste disposal contractors. One of the values that we offer at W&M when a client hires us is the fact that we keep up with environmental regulations on a regular basis. We know when they've changed in ways that would either trigger something to be a hazardous waste that wasn't previously, or in some cases the regulations actually switch the other direction. Training is important for clients who manage hazardous waste for several different reasons. The first and foremost reason, in my mind, is because the better you understand your waste and the regulations, the better you will be able to limit your long-term and ongoing liabilities for non-compliance. So making sure that you know the regs and know how to comply with them is key to actually managing your hazardous waste properly. Some components that make me and W&M, other employees within W&M, experts in hazardous waste management has been the fact that I worked in industry and manufacturers as their in-house environmental compliance person. So I'm familiar with how these things are made. I also have an industrial engineering degree, so I have a natural gravity to understanding the manufacturing processes from various different industries. And between my work experience of actually working for manufacturers combined with my varied experience in working as a consultant with a lot of different types of manufacturers and waste generators, I've developed a knowledge base of a lot of different types of environmental regulations, along with attending regular trainings, in-depth reading of the environmental regulations. The RCRA environmental regulations have all added to making me something of a subject matter expert.